New at noon, another Publix store is coming to Winston-Salem. The company says it will be located at the corner of Robin Hood Road and Meadowlark Drive. The opening date has not yet been announced.